Introducing Yvonne of the Yukon.
Red hair, or maybe blonde. No, dark hair and pretty smart. Yeah, that would be good. Oh, dear, that's not what I expected at all. Oh, Yvonne, not Yvonne. A frozen French explorer in his underwear. Well, he doesn't seem too smart.
But he is kind of pretty.
Yvonne of the Yukon today at 12:30.
Keep it weird. I'm YTV.